Laurence Shankland obviously could have got that goal to make it 1-1, but I think it is a wee bit worrying to see us fall apart like that defensively, and I hope that we can be a bit more sturdy and a bit more compact against Northern Ireland.
Yeah, I think it'll be a tough game, but I think we can get through, and then it'll keep getting ready for the Euros and see what competition can come against.
I thought we played well, just didn't take chances and conceded some silly goals, but we'll take positives for that game and move on, honestly.